And just as a follow-up question, are there any characters that you created that were changed that you, like, were sad to see different from your original vision?
For me, Lady J in G.I. Joe, I wanted her to be more verbal, but they dumbed her down. And I could do nothing about it. And R.C., I wanted to have a few more scenes with R.C. that were emotional, establishing a relationship, father-daughter with her and Optimus Prime. Mm-hmm. They took that out.
Yeah. I don't think there was any interaction between the two, really.
No.
So you probably know better than me if any of the characters that I helped to create were changed, because I kind of live on my own little Transformers island. So I worked on the Transformers during a certain period of time, and what happened in other media or what happened in the comic books after I left, I have no clue.
Yeah, Bob speaks for me too. And the thing is, here's what happens, and you have to let it happen because you have no control. Those that enjoy the characters that you drew and created, or I created, those that enjoy them personify them. They become their characters. They become not only their toys, but because people put their emotions into them, they redefine them. So I can't tell somebody, who is your Megatron? Who is your Optimus Prime? Because each one is different. And each of you owns your version of it. Which is why I just always try to be respectful of what your version might be and not compel you to only go one way at a time. But you own them, because once you get them in here, they're indelibly yours, and they change.
Thank you so much.